now trying out Pontefract Castle. I've never been here before. So let's see if it's all like Sandal Castle. It looks like there's more to it than Sandal. So it should be fun. I've never been to Sandal Castle before.
Everybody's
opinion. It's really nice. We're doing a lot of work again. Like at Sandal Castle, it looks like it's short to go up to the main part up there. But
it looks like it's a popular place to come in summer and have like a picnic.
Yeah.
There's a cafe down there as well, isn't
there? We have to come back when it's all finished so we can all look up there. As I say, it's, although me and June's lived around the area all our lives, it's first time we've taken the time to come and have a look. So it's quite good doing these vlogs because it makes you go out to find things to film, so experience new things, which is always good. And getting Gemma to come out of the house for a change, that's a bonus. It's very rare she comes out.
Everybody hop, Thank you.
cornered it. Head top of garden where you've cornered it off so dogs can't get.
Yeah.
See you later.
See you.